morning everyone. I'm Harpreet. In this video session we are going to complete our chapter on the face
that
of
is there in your book Vista on the face of it,
and this is part 3. First
already we have done two
today
parts.
I'm going to start when
I'm going to start about Daddy asked about the friends
Mr. Lamb
of Mr. Lamb.
Mr. Lamb replied, I have hundreds of friends everywhere, but Daddy said, I'm not your friend because you don't know anything about me, and you don't know even my name, you don't know where I'll come back or not.
And he said, you don't know my name, you don't know where from where I'm coming, you don't know
anybody who comes
whether I'll come back or not.
How could you say that?
You pass people in the street
and you might even speak to them, but it doesn't mean that they are your friends.
Then Mr. Lamb said, it doesn't mean that they are my enemies.
And you might even speak to them, but it doesn't mean that they are your friends.
They are just nothing.
Mr. Lamb said, that doesn't mean that they're my enemies.
Mr. Lamb said, people are never just nothing.
Daddy said, no, they are just nothing.
Then Daddy said, I hate some people.
Mr. Lamb said, that would
do more harm than the bottle of acid that has harmed your eyes only.
And by hating people,
said you are spoiling yourself, you're destroying yourself.
Acid.
So this
because
this is
acid
more harmful for
only
you.
Burn your face.
Then
but
Daddy
expresses feeling that he like is burning.
He likes his
garden with no curtains, and he also wants that he must have this type of garden.
Harmful than
Mr.
That
Lamb said
acid.
The gate is always open.
Then
nothing
that belongs to mine.
Mr. Lamb
said
he would like a place.
Daddy said
that a
garden
like a house.
I can't see
that
no curtains.
My garden.
Mr. Lamb said the gate.
Then
Mr.
Lamb
said
he wanted
you can come and everything that
belongs
to
me.
How could you climb on
then
the
Daddy
on that ladder
because
your
one leg is me
is of
goat
a tin leg
and if you
and
fell and broke your neck
to help
you could lie on the
grass
and
the
you can die.
Ask him that
Mr. Lamb
how could
said,
you climb
a ladder
could,
and
then
Daddy expressed his feeling to
help
him
broke
help
your neck
and you could lie on
Mr.
the grass
if
die.
You wanted
to help
Mr. Lamb
you
said,
can
I could
but Daddy said
but
if you wanted to help me
my
can.
Mother will want
Daddy
to
said,
know
but
where
my
I am
mother,
so I have to go back
wanted
my home
to, that is 3 miles
away
and
I am
14 and
away
so
and
able
I have
to, come
to
back.
Go back to
Mr.
my
Lamb said you can come back if you wanted to
I am 14 and
you have a leg and
my mother is still worried about
your mother and you
so maybe she would
if you want
me
to come back
but the problem is that
go back
and tell them
to come back
so what if you want 3 miles away
they don't want to come
you are one of them
both your legs
and you can
go and come
that
back.
I will come back.
Mr. Lamb said, I can tell you.
I don't know
what
I want.
What
I want something.
No one
Daddy
else
said,
has
I don't know what I
ever
want.
Will
have.
I want something.
Something just
no
mine. Like this garden. I love this garden.
Or ever
Mr.
Will
Lamb
have.
Said, you can come here. You can
be just
watch,
like this
listen,
garden
here and
go
you
there.
Know what it is.
And
I'll
Mr.
have
to
see
that you
to the
find
so
out.
I have to go. It's depend upon you what you want to decide now.
Or going
Mr. Lamb said, some
Daddy
and some
people
don't know. I ask. I never
come here.
Do they ever talk
and
to
Daddy
you?
Then
because
about
I think
the
you are lying.
You know,
saying
you
that I
don't
have
anybody
friends.
Come here.
You
and
are
he
a miserable person.
And then
Mr. Lamb
said, "What is
Mr. Lamb
said,
I never
asked
to ask
them.
I never is
a
count my
friend.
Maybe Tom,
Dick,
or
Harry,
or anybody else.
This matter that
and
they are my friends.
He challenged Daddy
and
that
I don't
would not
never
come back.
Wanted to ask
and
never wanted to
Daddy
said,
Daddy is crying now.
Mr. Lamb said,
excuse me, to come back and saying that
I am
going
to come back
and you see he must.
I
must
come.
I must come back. I must come back.
Must come back.
Mr. Lamb said, I know
Daddy
my dear.
Daddy
said
that he will not come back.
I know my dear and
try
he is going
try
away and
to
shouting
with
his,
to his
mother.
His mother
is not allowing
him
to
go
back.
To come back.
Daddy said, what are you afraid of?
What do you think
that
he is?
That
he is an old
man
to you and
he
had a teen leg
person.
And he lives in a huge house
and
with no curtain.
And
that's all. Mr. Lamb while trying to get the crab
with him. I like
his
garden on the ground
and now
that place there is a silence.
In the garden
back.
And please allow me to go there
and
mother
then,
said then you
Mr.
stay here and
then
do
Daddy
thinking.
Come here
you can
and
you
try,
wanted to
try
try
to
that
call.
Doesn't matter you can
Mr.
sit here and you can
he
do your
crying.
Thinking here
where are you
then
is crying
Mr.
That,
Lamb
you
then
see
the scene,
Mr.
Lamb
started
that I will not
and
come
Mr. Lamb,
back
but
I am
while
here
trying
now.
To get the crab apples full
so
and
he is crying he's
then Daddy came
Mr. Lamb,
and there is a
silence in the
garden because
and Daddy said actually
you see I come back
Daddy said I would not but I can
come back
and
Mr.
Lamb
he
is it all right
Lamb lying
you fell
the,
I am here
grass with the letter
means
and Daddy tells him that
Mr.
Lamb has
garden
back.
He is painting
and
since
and
Mr.
Lamb
is
no
to
more
response,
now
and Daddy
starts crying
and
begins
to cry
oh this
so
is
all
about
a chapter play, on the face of it, which ends with a theme, which ends with the death of a positive lamb.
Try to convert the negativity of Derry into the positive attitude.
So thank you. Have a nice day.